Are you fucking... Are you kidding me? What the hell? They melt my health so fast. Oh my God. What the hell? Can't keep track of all the shit they're throwing. Oh my God. Hell! Okay, fuck it. fighting two of those guys at once is insane. Like, I just can't tell where their stuff is coming from. So I have to get up there to get to that. We are going to be doing some side quests when we get to the next town. Looks like there's a path downward here. There's another path over there. We can explore the map once we get to the next town. Ironically, pandas only absorb a small part of the bamboo's nutrition. That's why they have to eat all day long. They barely have spare energy to struggle with fellow pandas, let alone firing humming missiles. Ah. Sweet berry tea. No, why? Oh my God. Are you serious? You won't stop biting them anytime soon, will you? What is this? Some kind of shock therapy? Damn it, Leia, I can only handle so many bugs per day. Oh my God. All right, it's over. Emily. This place of training shall only be open to those deemed worthy. Oh, is this related to the quest with what's his name? Looks like there's nowhere to go from the old dojo, so we gotta backtrack. Please again. Oh, come on. Am I just under leveled for this area? Oh my God. While I'm fucking healing. That's all these enemies ever fucking do. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Stupid bugs. With an arch bridge, still no laser bridge. Again with the bugs, can we fight something else? Yeah, please! Let's fight something else next, Gordon. No, yeah, please. Alright, I get it, you like fighting those bugs. Are you... Did we fight enough bugs already? And bug therapy continues. Wow, I think I'm healed. It's all good. We can now skip fighting them. We can now stop fighting them. Here we go again. Bug's dead. Whatever. She's just so done with my shit now. Actually, I think I'm truly starting to get used to those things. Oh my god. I hate these things. Oh, come on! Okay, give me a sec. I'm going to turn on my light. And I just noticed I get my email up. Actually, I might as well go for a bio break while I'm at it. Give me a sec. All right, I'm back. Are you? Are you serious? Please. What's that do? And I take it it eventually stops? Or not? Maybe it's a piece of a larger puzzle? Here we go again. Oh, come on. They move so fast. Mike's dead, whatever. She's just so done with my shit. Ooh, block puzzle. A store. Huh? All right. Are you ready to do the trials now? Not yet. I used all my sandwiches on last bot. I'm fresh out of credits too. Hey, you! Care to spare a poor girl a few thousand credits? How? I already told you, they got rid of credit trading ages ago. If you keep asking for items, you'll just look suspicious. Seriously? Please don't report me. I have no mouth, yet I must speak. Haven storage. Caven store. Oh, this is where the next story bit is. An unfortunate series of features. Looking for help with exploration. One cave, one player only. West balcony of cave inn. There's a bunch of VTubers over there. Is this a reference to a game or something? So I guess about now we should start picking up quests. Ooh, nice view from up here, Non. Yeah, I guess I should start picking up quests here. Greetings, Seeker. Are you looking for hints on how to get the shade of this area? In that case, my grandmother should be able to help you. You can usually find her at the balcony at the very top. Lady Leia, hi! It's a pleasure to meet you again. Albeit for rather unpleasant reasons. Why? As you might remember from the last time our paths intertwined, I was following a suspicious player. He has been quiet for a few days, but just hours ago, another report was made. A player with a lab coat and large glasses was seen in this room asking other players for help. I must find this individual. Only once I see him, can I check his account, I'm afraid. It is quite possible this man is trying to find a way to breach our security systems. How? Maybe by finding a weakness in some of the subsystems used in Crossworlds. Which must be the reason he is asking players to complete seemingly mundane tasks. And there are also these odd probes. He managed to smuggle objects into the game that are obviously not allowed. Lady Leia, would you be willing to participate in my hunt for this perpetrator? Check each landmark in Sapphire Ridge. And I get CP, I get experience. Ooh, I get a circuit override too. And I get CP for each element. Thank you, Lady Leia. This is a matter of utmost importance. Let us split the workload. I will analyze reports that just came. Please check every landmark in Sapphire Ridge. Henry might have done something to them, judging from my previous reports. Don't bother with the ones you've already unlocked. Once you are finished, please meet me here. This is indeed troublesome. How did a player manage to get a foreign object into the game? Something just feels wrong here. For now, help this Baxton. I will try to help up on my end. Sticky webs. I'm not completely sure what West is. Holy crap. Hello, fellow Seeker. Hi. I'm currently looking for help, but just one person, not a whole party. Just talk to me again if you happen to be by yourself later. Really? You want me to get rid of girlfriend? This seems oddly suspicious. That was fun, anytime again. I'm just glad I didn't bust up the wrong thing today. Until next time. All right, you monster. You separated from me from girlfriend. What do you want? Hello, fellow seeker. Perhaps you saw the posting in the quest hub? I'm looking for someone to help with a little bit of exploration. But there is something you should know about this first. Let's just say we might see a few things that no one is supposed to see. And in order to do this, we have to break this game a tiny little bit. Oh, but don't worry about it. We'll both be fine as long as we handle it confidentially. We just have to make sure none of the officials learn about this. So in short, I'm looking for someone who can keep a secret. Now that I think about it, you haven't said terribly much so far, huh? Does that mean, do you have a problem with your speech module? Oh, perfect. Thank you. I love to be reminded of a sore spot. That means I'll have a hard time sharing any of this in the first place. So what do you say? Do you want to help me? I promise it'll be exciting. Leia? Right, in that case, let's meet in Maru Valley Baron Arx. Oh, and just so you know, I'll need to switch my avatar. My name will be Kit. Leia! Oh yes, nice to meet you, Leia. I'll contact you via D-Link when you arrive. See you soon. Bye. Leia, are you really sure this is a good idea? I know we have broken the rules before, but I honestly have no idea what this player is up to. Same.